Johnny, stop that. What can you do? I couldn't stop
trying to protect her the best I could. But how can you fight if something you can't take? So I went into the mirror. At this time, I was very angry with my attitude. And I confronted her and I told her, I said, listen, I'm going to treat you with respect. You'll treat me with respect.
Bonnie. Bonnie.
Psychologically held up. How did you, you know, not go bonkers?
Because I was so worried about everybody else and making sure they were safe and trying to appease the entity at the same time. Because I found out from that.
Bon. Hey, what are you doing?
Because I wouldn't give it that power over me to call it friends, because that's what it wanted. So I couldn't call it entity. So I just called it. I told it that Peter.